Yes, ang gagawin mo lang doon, mag-stay sa kwarto para mag-relax.
Yun. Then, another thing sa recreation and activity. Activity kasi, extension lang siya ng hospitality industry. Diba sa hotel, ang ino-offer is physiological needs, which is shelter and food. Dito naman, is yung entertainment, tapos yung para ma-satisfy naman yung para ma-satisfy yung wants naman na yung mga emotional para magkaroon ka ng konting relaxation.
Christy.
Then, di ba, sa event management natin, nandang sa, what would you think? hospital para magkaroon kung meron mang aberya yon. So, yung ano, yun yung important doon na operation management. Kasi kung walang operation management, yung pagkakasunod ng mga events, yan, parang magkakagulo-gulo lang yung mga
Siyempre, bakit ba tayo nagpa-plano or nakahandle ng event? Siyempre, para maging successful.
Very good.
Decorations, assembling, and ushering the participants. So, yan, ayan na alam niyo yan. So, organizers, yun. Katulad ng ginawa natin.
Kayo,
Back of the house.
Nasa office lang.
Oh,
okay.